100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. 100 deep when I roll like the army. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on. Hey guys, what's up? And welcome to or back to my channel. So if you're new, hey, I'm Christian, I post twice a week. So for this year, I'm going to be doing a how I edit my thumbnails. So I did do a how I edit my videos, so that will be in the description down below if you want to go check it out. So without any further ado, let's hop right into it. And you can still see. Alright, so the app I use is Fonto, so let's open that up. So this is how the home screen looks. Alright, so you want to press the camera and press whatever word you want. Then I'm going to press moments and pick my picture I want. Then I'm going to press done. So for some reason the picture doesn't come what the thumbnail size is. Then I would go to photos. Then I will pick my picture, press edit, and then press the second one on the left hand side, and then I'll press it, and I'll press the last one down, and then I'll crop it to however I want. So then you want to press reset and press whichever you want, and it should have it to the thumbnail size, and then press done. So then I'll press the screen, add text, and I'm just gonna add whatever text. So I put what's, and then I press, and then I put the water effects, and then I moved it to wherever I want, and then I pressed, so I'm just sizing it, and then you can also curve it, but I'm not going to do it, just because I don't really like it. Then I press style, and then I press any color, just a random one, so I did that one, and then I press horizontal, and then I press done, and then I press style again, press stroke, and then I always do black, and then I move it to however I want, and then I press style on the second one, and then I press the seventh one down, so then I press done, and I move it to however I want. So I'm gonna do it for the rest of my text. Once you're done, you press that little export button and then save image, and you can press OK and then go to your photos and it should be there. So yeah. So that's gonna wrap up the video. I hope y'all enjoyed it and I hope this was helpful. So yeah, thanks for watching. Be sure to smash a like button, subscribe down below, and turn the little bell on to be notified every single time I post. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.